Let us hope the Almighty will be pleased.
Yes, Father.
Almighty was pleased, for he remembered that he made them in his image. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female, he created them. And God blessed them and said to them, to be fruitful, increase in number, fill the earth and subdue it.
The man had said, God is very good. Adam truly understand the mercy that had been given to him? Why can't they see how much the Father loves them? For God so loved the world. One day, they would understand.